Hello my dear students, my name is Khushbu and I welcome you back on this virtual platform. So let's have quick recap of what we have done yesterday. As young man enjoyed the feast at Turtle's palace, when it was time to say goodbye, the turtle gave him two boxes and asked him to open only one box. And the man promised for the same. Now, let's see what will happen further. After he got home, he was very curious to know what was there in the boxes. See, the meaning of curious is already given here. It means want to know something. When you really want to know about something, we say it as curious. See, you also get curious on your birthdays when you get gifts from your family and friends. You really want to open all the gifts and see what is there in the box. Similarly, the man was also curious to know what was there in the boxes. But he has promised that he will open only one. He quickly opened the bigger of the two boxes. So it's a normal thing. Like if you also get a gift, you will open the bigger one first, that what is there in the bigger one. So he also opened the bigger box, that what is there in the bigger one. To his amazement, there was a great deal of gold in the box. See, the meaning of amazement is written here. A feeling of great surprise. So, amazement means a feeling of great surprise. As you also get surprised when you get some unexpected gift. Heavens! He said loudly. He was rich now. OMG! This story is full of surprises. See, again there is one more surprise that he got the box full of gold from a stranger and now he became rich. See, it is also shown in the picture, the box full of gold. He thought the other one must be full of money. He could not stop himself from opening the other box. And in his excitement, he forgot about the promise he has given to the turtle. He broke his promise and opened it. Now underline excitement and write eagerness. As he was eager to open the boxes. Next, underline, forgot and write, not remember. Note it down quickly. Done? So, he got gold in the box and he became excited because he got gold and he was become rich now. So, in his excitement, he forgot about the promise and opened the other one. As soon as he opened the box, he turned into an old man. His hair turned white and his face was full of wrinkles. Looked like an old man over 80 years old. The meaning of wrinkles is already given here. Lines or small folds in the skin that forms as we get older. So, Wrinkle means lines or small folds in the skin that forms as we get older. You look at your skin, it is very soft and smooth. But if you look at your grandparents' skin, it is not that much smooth. It is having some small folds, or we can say some lines on the skin. So those are wrinkles. See, he became greedy as he got the box full of gold, and he was having a greed to get more, and he imagined that there might be money. So he broke his promise as he was becoming greedy. And what happened? His hairs turned white and body full of wrinkles, and he became an old man. So that's why it is said that don't be greedy. It all happened in a moment, and immediately he felt sorry for what he had done. All because I broke the promise, he said. But by then it was too late. See the meaning of moment? It is written here, very short period of time. Moment means very short period of time, as he didn't even got time to think that he broke the promise and he is opening the box. As soon as he opened the box, he became old. He realized it, that he broke his promise, and that's why he became old. But what can happen now? He became old, he broke his promise, and everything happened in a moment. So, what we learned from this story? That don't be greedy. We should never be greedy. In any situation, we must always remember what we had promised. I hope you will remember the lesson we got from this chapter. And you will never forget the promise and commit the same mistake as old man did. Thank you for watching the video. Like the video, subscribe the channel. Don't forget to mention your name, class and section in comment box for your attendance. Have a nice day.